This Mandela effect will look at the spelling of Oscar Meyer Wiener. For those with the Mandela effect, many remember M-E-Y-E-R, however this Mandela effect will look at the spelling of Wiener. Wiener should be spelled like this. That is right, it should be spelled W-E-I-N-E-R with the E before the I. However, Wiener is now spelled like this. Special thanks to Moneybag73 for this. Wiener should be E before I.